today we're going to go over TDPT, the 3D pose tracking program, and here is the interface. This here is how you will move the model. This button moves up and down, side to side, just as it says here on the left. And this button is actually to turn the model in a rotation sense. You can do up and down also, like this, as well as obviously side to side. And this next button here is actually to, it's like a zoom, but really it will make your model larger. So it does zoom in, but if you want to track a motion that's larger, you can make your VRM larger. Here I will show you, you can't look at this. This is the premium menu. I do have premium, so this is live streaming that's available, exporting motion data, and so on. This is the other menu, and this is how you change your background. Don't mind my personal pictures here. Change the background to this image. And as you can see, it's there in the background. Also, you can import your avatar from your phone or any VRM file you have, as well as from VRoid Hub. And here is the input image. You can see yourself as you're doing the action if you check on Show Input Image. Here's my model, and I'm pointing at someone who's sitting. So it's showing my model sitting as well, as you can see. And then here in the interface, I'll pick another model so you can see. Here in the interface, I've chosen another model from the folder. You can do this as many times as you need. The show input image will allow you to see the real-time image that you're capturing and that you're pose tracking from. So I'll show that here again by checking. As you can see, there they are. And there she is sitting in the same position. There's also an option to use the microphone or not use the microphone. The filter shows you the FPS, as you can see there. It's very straightforward program, but it's easy, very easy and fast body tracking. For those who can't afford full body tracking, I highly recommend trying this and seeing what you think. They are still working on this, and it is definitely in like a beta stage. It's obviously not all it's going to be, but I have found this program to be great. This app is awesome. I highly recommend trying it, and let me know how it goes.